Buy dirt, find the one you can't live without. Get a ring, let your knee hit the ground. Do what you love, but call it work. And throw a little money in the plate it serves. Send your prayers up and your...
Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Today's video, I'm going to be filming a little Q&A slash life update slash get ready with me. Also, I do look crusty because we're doing a get ready with me. I have a bunch of questions that I just wrote on this paper, and I'm just going to be answering them while doing my makeup. And if you're wondering what I used for my hair today, I crimped it with the Allure crimper from Amazon. It's like the massive one. Yeah, and I also used some heat protector. I'll show you what heat protector I use. Where did it go? Oh, here it is. I use the Tresemme heat protection for up to 450 degrees. That's what it looks like. Anyways, yeah. So I'm going to be doing a life update for you guys because I've not posted in so long and I feel really bad. But this video will explain all of it and why I have not been posting. And yeah, so let's just get started. So to start off, if you're wondering what's on my lips right now, I have the EOS lip balm. This is in like the birthday cake. Yeah, I don't know. I just want to use it. I'm going to clip my hair back with some clips, and my front pieces are legit burnt to frick, so they do not stay back, but it's okay. We'll make it work here. I'm just gonna pin this one up higher. There we go. Now it stays back. I look kind of silly when I do this, but it's okay. Okay, start off, we're gonna start off with some CeraVe moisturizer, and our first question is, when will you post again? So I'm gonna start posting either weekly or 2 weeks, and you guys will figure out why in just a minute. So I'm gonna try and post, especially during the summer. I think I'll have a lot more time to post. So I'll probably end up doing that. All right, I'm gonna go with my primer. This is the NYX Marshmallow Primer. And the next question is, where have I been? So to answer that question, so recently I have been working really hard with my dance life, and I tried out to be on my school's drill team, and I made it. So that's why I'm finally doing this, because I had so much stress on me to make my drill team. I'm gonna use this BB cream anyways. Yeah, so I just really been working so super hard to make the drill team where I live, and I made it. So now we're on spring break right now. So I've just kind of been relaxing and just giving my body time to heal, because my body is not okay. I'm going to be using this beauty blender to blend it out. But anyways, yeah, that's where I've been. I've just been practicing super hard, trying to make the drill team. And we had tryouts like a few days ago, and yeah, I made it. So that is something that I'm super... That was something that took up a lot of my time, because I was practicing almost every day just so I could be ready. Okay, now I'm gonna go in with the NYX Bear With Me Concealer Serum. The next question is, what are my plans for the future? So, like I said, with me making the drill team, that's gonna be what most of this talk is about, the drill team, because that's gonna be my life for a long time. But with me making the drill team, I'm just gonna practice every single day in the summer. Obviously not Saturday and Sunday, but I'm gonna practice a lot. So I'm just really mostly gonna keep dancing like I always do, which is so fun. I really enjoy dance, and so it'll be great. And then, like, plans for the future, I want to just keep doing drill and cheer next year, and yeah. And then obviously I don't know what my plans are for after high school, because I'm not that old to be thinking about that stuff right now. Now I'm gonna go in with my Milk Makeup blush stick. Now that that is blended out, we're gonna go in with the powder. I'm just using the Flower Light Illusions perfecting powder, and I take my beauty blender and I just pack it in up first. Oh, frick. I forgot to blend out down here. Oh, no. Okay. Anyways. Okay, the next question is, are you quitting YouTube? Okay, sorry, my friend called. Anyways, so after I pack in the powder, I use a lot of powder because I use a lot of cream products. I'm gonna go in with a brush and just kind of blend it everywhere. Also, there's like a scratch thingy on my eye. I don't know what it is, so don't ask. Anyways, the next question was, before I answer the call, was, are you quitting YouTube? No, I'm not quitting YouTube, but I'm definitely slowing it down. I'm gonna go with bronzer. I'm definitely slowing it down just because, like I said, all of the dance stuff, and I'm still doing studio dance and cheer, so it's just gonna be a lot, but I'm just gonna try and keep up with YouTube posting as much as I can, but obviously there's probably not gonna be a set schedule because, literally, it's unpredictable, so. During the summer, I'll try and post a lot because I do have a whole month off of drill, which is nice, so. Yeah. The next question is, what eyelashes do you use? So right now I actually have eyelash extensions, which is like where you go get them done by somebody professional, and like they can't come off unless you like rip them out, which would, don't do that. But what I used to use and what my friends all use, like most of my friends, like, yeah, mostly all my friends. We use eyelashes called Wink Clink or Wink Clinic that look like this. Yeah, they're super nice. And you just glue them on and they stay for a pretty long time. They look super good. Like if anyone knows, like my friend Molly or my friend Hallie, when they wear them, they look super good. So, yeah. Okay. Now that I'm done with bronzer, we're gonna move on to blush, but the next question is, what do you like to do? So right now, I like to dance, and I like to snowboard. Obviously, it's snowboarding season's over, which is so depressing, but me and my friend Hallie, we literally do everything together, and we like to snowboard and dance. And if you're curious, she also made the drill team. I don't know if she wants me to tell you guys that, but whatever. She probably doesn't care. But yeah, I like to snowboard, dance, laugh, talk a lot. I love talking. It's probably a bad thing, but whatever. Next question is, do I have a boyfriend? Nope. Single Pringle. Next question, how many animals do I have? I have two bunnies, Waffle and Stewie, and I have a dog, but then my brother has a lizard. It's not really mine, so I don't count it as mine, so I have three. But if you're counting my brother's lizard, it's four. I'm gonna go in with highlight. The next question is, how's school going? School's going good. I mean, I just can't wait to go to ninth grade, and I can't wait to be a freshman, because it will be so much better than being in eighth grade. Yeah, I feel like next year is when life's really gonna start getting good, because eighth grade is just kind of like, bleh, you know, just kind of sucks a bit. Next question is, what do you curl your hair with? Okay, I curl my hair with the Hot Tools 1-inch. It looks like this, and it's like purple. If you want me to do an updated curling tutorial, comment down below, because I've definitely gotten better than my last one, that's for sure. I've gotten way better from my last one that I made. I've gotten way better. Next question is, how's life? I'm going to do my eyebrows real quick with the LA pencil from the Dollar Tree. It's so good. Anyways, so life is pretty good. I'm super excited. As you can tell, I can't stop talking about the drill team just because I have wanted to be on the drill team so bad, like so much, and I can't believe that I can believe it because I worked so hard for it, but I'm just so excited that I'm on the drill team with my best friends. And if you want, I'll do like a video of like packing for drill competitions and stuff, or like I don't know, whatever you guys want me to do. If you want me to do something drew related, I totally can. Yeah. But I'm super excited, and life is honestly going super good. It's getting warm where I live, so summer's around the corner, and school's almost out, so life's great. I need to get this. After I do that to my eyebrows, I just get the brow, boy brow from Benefit or whatever it's called. Okay, sorry, I have to fix this, or that's gonna bug me for the rest of the day. Also, some people diss on my eyebrows because they don't like how I make them go straight up, but I love it, so. If you don't like it, get out of here. I'm just kidding. Anyways, the last question is something exciting. So you guys are probably gonna be like, okay, shut up, we get it. But something exciting is that I made the drill team and I'm just beyond excited for life. I can't wait to dance because dancing is my life. I love to dance. Something that's also exciting is I've got straight A's for every try this year, which is so exciting, and I can't believe it. I just go in and press all my powders in with my beauty sponge just so they're really in there. Also, I'm pretty sure one of my friends stole my powder or something because it's gone. So if you have my powder, bring it back. Anyways, also I did want to say, comment down below what any video ideas, because I really need video ideas, like really badly, so I can start posting. And I'm also probably going to do like 5-minute Fridays where I just make a 5-minute video and get out there for you guys, because it's easy to film, easy to edit, and easy for you guys to watch because it's 5 minutes. So let me know if you guys would enjoy those. But this is the final look. My hair is still kind of crusty. I need to put some oil in it. But this is the final look. I do this look almost every day. You guys are probably like, it doesn't look like anything changed, but I really like it. And I hope you guys are having a great day and are updated with my life now. No, I'm not dead. No, I'm not quitting YouTube. I just had to take a break for a little bit to focus on myself and dance, and I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video.